In 1862, there were 34 states in the United States. At that time, there were 11 states in the Confederacy. So in total, there were 45 states in the Confederacy and the United States in 1862.